remember going seeing the chairman of the Tate, Dennis Stevenson, and I went to see him, and he said, of all the forms of art in the world, the one that leaves me with absolutely no interest whatsoever is wildlife photography. I said, thanks very much, sir. No, my lord. I said, why is that? I'll never forget his response, because he's so right. He said, I know what a fucking giraffe looks like. I don't want to see a picture of a giraffe that someone's taken when they're on safari and be told it's art. It's not. And he's so right.